Also tonight, there are felony charges filed against a former daycare employee in Avon Lake. You see her there. Police say her handling of an infant caused the child to break a leg. Investigators say surveillance video from Sweet Kiddles Daycare Center shows Emily Coghlan picking up the infant by his arm and dropping him. She's now facing a felony charge of endangering children, as well as a misdemeanor charge of assault.